Young hero Nika's new movie K Raat Party is all set for a grand release on February the 9th in 2018. Known to be a remake of Kannada blockbuster K Raat Party, this Telugu version stars Samyukta Hegde, Simran Parinja in female leads. After a positive debut with college backdrop flick Happy Days, this is one more time Nikhil is betting big on a youthful romantic entertainer with the same backdrop. Saran Kopaizetti directed K Raat Party while RK Entertainment's bankrolled. Music for K Raat Party is scored by Ajneesh Lokanath while star directors Chandu Mondetti, Sudhir Varma provided dialogues and screenplay respectively. Meanwhile, makers are planning to begin their aggressive promotions very soon.